Alright, Justin, I'm gonna do something really crazy for you, okay? Just cause it's your birthday. I'm gonna go into Ralph. This is Ralph's grocery store. I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna steal something just for you, okay? Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, Justin, today was a lot of fun. Today was so much fun. I think we had a great time and everything went perfectly. Except we forgot it was your birthday today or tomorrow. And so, yeah, we're gonna do some crazy stuff for you tonight. And I just wanna say it's not my fault, it's actually all Sarah Kim's fault. She was late when she picked you up, and she was late when we dropped you up for your birthday dinner and all this stuff. So, yeah, my bad, yo, my bad. But we're gonna do some crazy stuff for you. Stay tuned, man. Stay tuned.
You jerk. Go. Justin, remember how we spent the whole day together? And remember how I teased you about being 19 and that your birthday is in August? Well, we didn't forget. This is your birthday card that will be coming to you in the near future. And for the last hours that you are 19, we'll still continue to make fun of you because you're still a noob. But we are so sorry that, you know, this whole day at the fair was kind of, you know, it was fun and everything, but we promise we're gonna have something super epic for you.
Happy birthday, Justin. Happy birthday, Justin.
Birthday, Justin.
Birthday, Justin.
Nice. Happy birthday, Justin.
Happy birthday, Justin.
Yo, what's up, Justin? Justin. I only met you today, but I was talking about you in the car, and I really liked you. Yeah. But we forgot your birthday. It's not my fault. Because I just met you. But still, happy birthday, man. Or really soon. Right now, it's 11:05. But yeah, we got something right here. It'll be part of the video. I hope you enjoy it. It'll be your birthday present from us. Okay, bye. Hey, yo, what's up, Justin? So today, we made some good memories. Especially the butter. Unfortunately, you lost the rock, paper, scissors. So that's why we're dedicating this moment to you. We just bought two giant sticks of butter. Can you unwrap this one, Terrence?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, we're gonna be eating these butter sticks.
In your honor.
Yeah, maybe not eating, but we're gonna take a nice big chunk out of it.
You know, and I was unwilling to do this back at the fair, but this will do for you. You deserve it. Oh my god, that's
worst idea ever. Oh my god.
Oh, there's only two, I guess
I don't. No, you have to rip this in half for you. This one was my idea, my stunt.
Check, zoom in.
Okay, you guys ready?
Wait, we're just having fun.
Take note, this is for Justin's birthday, the biggest fight in the world.
Are you
okay. Happy birthday. One, two, three.
Sorry, I dropped mine. That was disgusting.
Okay.